The session outline is Introduction to Social Constructivism Theories. At the end of this session, you would be able to discuss the social constructivist theories of learning. Hi friends, I would like to begin with a story of an elephant and five blind men. Once five blind men wanted to know how an elephant is, what it looks like, and they went to explore this. They went to an elephant and they started exploring. The blind man who could touch its ears said, "An elephant is like a fan." One who touched its back said, "The elephant is like a wall." One who touched its legs said, "The elephant is like a pillar." One who touched its tail said, "The elephant is like a rope." If only all these blind men would have come together and shared their experiences or perceptions about the elephant, their concept of elephant would have been different. With this note, I would like to introduce you to the concept of social constructivism. Social interaction plays a very important role in cognitive development. Simply put, many brains put